Now, when you join the game, how much time have you actually logged in this game?
Not much.
Okay. So when you join the game, the first thing you're going to want to do is hit M for the map, and you're going to scroll all around till you see us, because we're going to add you on our friends list, and then you're going to do everything you can to get to us. And that's going to be a mission in itself.
It's nice and dark out, so.
Oh, that's nice.
Enjoy that. Right,
so I'm going to give you the information in the in Steam. Just a second, I have to find it.
And as a second note, be sure never to mention that information out loud when I'm doing a live stream, like right now.
Oh, yes. Osei is live streaming, so don't say anything you don't want public, and definitely don't give out the password or the IP.
Oh, okay. That's nice. Hmm. Do I have to sign a waiver or something?
Probably.
Yep.
I think he got lost.
Wouldn't doubt it.
Okay, I found it.
Sounds like you went through quite the adventure to do so. Well, okay, I found it.
I actually did have to go on a little adventure. Before my party, I take all the sensitive information and weapons and everything else and put them outside of my place.
That's smart. Santa, it still sounds like you went through some great adventure, like to the mountain of Erebor or something.
Mordor, actually. I had to go to Mordor. Okay, you have the information now, Brooke.
Alright. I'm working on it.
Good.
Is it the whole word or just the strange word?
Wait, hold on a second. I'll talk to you in the Steam.
Yeah.
Oh, you mean the password?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the here, I'll type it again.
He'll talk to you in the you'll talk to her in the Steam. Great. The Steam.
That sounds messed up.
Wait.
I talked to you in the sauna. Hold on a second. All right. Wow, that was risky. I just walked away from my computer. I was standing in the middle of the yard out here with a torch in my hand.
They do come quick, so.
No, close that door. No, spider zombies, man. Always close those doors. Are you the one that leaves them open? Because I logged on earlier, and like everything was open, wide open.
I usually close the doors more often than not.
Because they ran up that tower over there, across the battlements, and attacked me.
All right, they've gone into walk mode again.
Yeah, where are they though? They are.
They are to my north. They are. Okay. There's a whole bunch.
I'm in the pit.
There's a whole bunch milling around to my north, so don't.
Spider zombie in the old commons. Oh, I'll take care of it. No, it's not a spider.
I'm just hiding in this hole here.
I just ran into water. I didn't mean to run into water.
Oh, scumbags. Gotta get my.
Okay, I'm lagging a bit. Hold on.
No, be gone!
Gonna run over here so I can. Quickly do something to fix the thing. Copy. Exit.
Oh, watch out. Yeah, don't fall
in
any holes.
Attack me. Anybody?
I don't know where you're at.
Oh, I put one down with an axe. For some reason, they can't really hit me too well. Oh, God, they're hitting me now.
Space is jumped if you know that.
Son of a bitch, dude.
Well, I'm trying to figure out how to get... Like a ravine or something.
No rest for the weary.
You're not.
Justin going to town on him with a shotgun.
Yeah,
he's running
out.
In, taking control.
Screw this
Thank
noise.
You.
I survived Nam.
To, come back Nam. And receive my pack. I think, found it in the first.
Did you get out of the ditch, Brooke?
Yeah, I got out of the ditch.
Okay.
Now, you didn't break anything, right?
No.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Don't fall.
Oh, there's a crawler on top of this thing. Man, he fell right
Oh, beaker. Sweet. Got beakers finally.
Thank you.
Now we can cook. Now we can cook some medicine.
Cook me up some medicine.
Not that kind of medicine.
What this camp needs is more meth.
I didn't think you could make that.
Less meth heads.
Well, fortunately you can't. Otherwise, we'd all be screwed. Because we'd be strung out all day, every day.
Yeah, if coffee gives you unlimited stamina, imagine what meth would do.
you just turn into a spider zombie, start crawling up walls.
Come on, buddy, you can crawl.
I found a bunch of metal and blocks.
Hey, bring anything with you can.
Yeah, try scavenging en route.
Pick I don't have anything to pick up anything with.
If you... Well, just hit... He hit,
How many zombies were hiding under my mountain?
Look at, like, a bird's nest, trash piles, any kind. You want,
Are you kidding me? There's water? Oh, there's a zombie. I'm running away now.
Food and water and, feathers. Feathers are good to have. You'll definitely need them.
Yeah. Best thing is to, we should supply her with some weapons.
Yeah, I got some for her right here.
Got plenty of, bows
stuck.
And all kinds of stuff.
No, I'm going for a
are they back here still?
Oh, God.
Who's that?
There's more. There's
what
more.
Was that?
Yeah, you got a few more hanging out underneath here.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, don't worry, Brooke. There's no shortage of zombies. just avoid them the best you can. Don't even try to engage them at this point.
Oh, God. I'm, like, on a cliff now. I have no idea what to do.
He's down.
Was that the other? Oh,
is
that. Jesus, that was you. There's one other. Oh, there's over there. There's a couple over here.
I have no idea.
I'm hunted by something.
I have to go farther away from you because apparently there's a river.
Yeah, there's some obstacles. You can cross the river.
Yeah, you can swim.
Oh, that's nice. I wish I knew that before.
Yeah, no, just go into the water and hold down the space bar as you're crossing.
The following bodies of water is helpful sometimes.
I've been destroying this one over here.
Is it safe to be in water?
Yes. Well, they can attack you in the water, but as long as you're not underwater.
Where? Oh, God! Oh, like you said, watch it, buddy. Couldn't see him. What?
This is like constant warfare now. What's going on?
I know. This is getting a little brutal.
I think maybe. Honestly, I think we may be a little too active or something.
I think I'm in a junkyard. Oh God! Oh God!
Just entirely like ripped up this entire area for no reason. Like, what are they? Freaking groundhogs?
Groundhogs.
It's ridiculous. They're just like tearing through mountains like the mountains did something personally.
Come on, Ron.
Well, that's just it. They did do something personally.
There's a person there.
I love when I hear zombies everywhere, but I have no idea where they are.
Oh, gosh.
I'm not doing too hot right now.
That's alright. You're gonna die a bunch right in the
beginning. Yeah.
Just do your best to get
here.
That's all that matters.
And don't die as much as Josh did.
Oh, I'm sure I'm gonna die a lot. Oh god, there's one there. Hello, run away, go away from me. I don't like you.
Oh, there's one over here.
Burrowing in here.
But you have some interference on your mic.
Oh, I hurt myself.
It's
not sure.
Is that me?
Yes, you.
I think so. Yeah. Maybe it's not plugged in fully or something.
Probably not. I'm not really good at these things.
Will you repair the block? Okay, there we go.
Oh, crap. I don't know where I'm at. No.
If it's not that, then, like, her microphone gain might be a little too high. Her, your microphone. Why am I referring to you like you're not here?
That may be it.
Because when that happens, you get a lot of background feedback and so forth. All right.
Oh, my God. It's another spider zombie.
It's another spider zombie. Another spider.
I'll take him out.
Fix the fence up a bit before more accidents happen.
Before accidents, that's what we call them in these days. We're the Ministry of Misinformation here. Before we have any more accidents.
Yeah.
Zombies are a workplace accident.
There's a lot of rubble.
You're probably in the wastelands, which is like the worst place to be.
Let's see. Let's check the map. See where she's wandered off to. Oh, yeah, she's on the edge of the wasteland. I would recommend crossing the river directly north of you. North-northwest, actually. I'd recommend crossing that and entering the savannah. It's way... Oh, jeez! There is a band of zombies that spawned on top of the wall.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Okay, they're walking towards the bunker. They are approaching the bunker.
Wow, all right.
On top of the wall? Over there?
Yeah, they spawned on top of the southern. They spawned on top of the southern
Does
perimeter.
This ever end? Oh God, it did. That's a bunch of bull. I'm gonna need to make more crossbow bolts here.
I'm bringing some blocks back.
Oh, we have more coming in from the east.
Oh, yeah. They're over there.
Wow.
I feel left out. I don't have a gun.
I don't have a gun. Whoa! Nice shot.
I thought you had a shotgun, Jeremy.
Yeah, but I don't have much ammo.
Well, I told you I got some for sale over here.
Shotgun for sale!
You have any gun components?
Oh, they've been burrowing through the,
A decent amount of gun components.
Just,
See a house?
Good shooting, good shooting.
You're not there yet.
Unless, wait.
They're coming from behind
us.
They're
keep going north.
From the other side. This is getting ridiculous.
Should I avoid the house?
Yes. Definitely.
Go east, northeast a bit, and you'll find a road. Follow that road north, you'll eventually reach us. Oh, they're breaking through the wall here. They're breaking through the wall here.
Where's here?
Find me. Right down here. Down here! They've breached the wall.
Yeah, Brooke, keep going.
They've breached the wall. Where have you gone?
And then follow that road, but do not go into the town.
Trying to find out where the hell you are.
I was right next to you, you nincompoop!
I didn't pay any attention.
I was trying to tell you where...
Justin is going to town with that thing, man. He's just tearing it up.
I was trying to tell you where... I was like...
They're coming out of the water? Really?
Yeah, they punched right through the wall. All those repairs you made earlier, Josh, they have been undone.
I know.
Oh, God, yeah, they're... coming right through here.
Hey, duck shoot. That's my favorite part.
I see a road.
Yeah, follow
yes,
that
follow
road.
It north.
Watch it, they're on the ground.
Okay. I know.
This is why I played it without zombies the first time.
I don't blame you.
You'll be fine. We're not.
Once you get here, you'll be fine.
No, you won't! No, you won't! Everything's fallen!
Yeah, they're coming from the other direction.
Are they just like, did they like follow you there?
What?
Oh, there's a town. I should probably avoid that.
Yeah, skim it. Just skim it and coming around it.
Holy crap.
I have no which way to go.
Oh god, I'm stuck.
Jeez.
We had no time to loot any of this.
Coming down from Justin's area here.
Is it because we're so developed? Are they?
Yeah, I think that's partially it. I think we should stop generating heat for a little bit. It's extracting a lot.
Generating heat.
Oh god.
That auger wood. Okay. The auger makes a lot of sound too, man, remember.
It's getting ridiculous.
Okay. I have no idea. Okay.
I don't know. Doesn't seem...
Alright, the bodies have hit the floor.
Safe areas now.
Alright, they're on the other side of the wall, I think. I hear them hitting something.
They're on
something.
The other
side. Yeah.
Man,
I need to make a, I'm gonna make a something to attack them. From.
Yeah, we need to be able to get over there.
I hope I make it there before dark.
Yeah, you will.
Oh, you will. You are so close. Hey, stupid corpse just vanished on me before I could harvest her.
That's what I'm gonna do right now.
Which sounds weird.
Build this.
Oh, yeah.
Tore this area up.
Ooh, look! I found a plant. Plants.
Oh,
eat it.
Tore it up in here.
I found corn.
Yeah, see where they got through. I'm going to put a block here and at least block this up a bit.
All right, I'm coming out. I'm going to make a attack tower to get to that south wall.
Fix the wall.
Yeah, you also need to make rebuild access to the eastern portion of the south wall too.
Yeah, I'm doing it right now.
Yeah, definitely. I got stuck back there the one time. That was bad.
Oh, a fatty! Come on.
He blew his head off in one hit, so. He's just like, "Hello, sir! Can you feed me?"
He was just spinning in place.
Where are they attacking?
They're on the south side of the wall in the water.
Need to get my, get more bolts.
Do this.
Alright, watch out for more encroachments. At least they're attacking the south and not the north.
Yeah, they usually attack Osai pretty much exclusively.
Oh, crap. Oh, I didn't die.
Once in a while they attack my mountain, but...
Once in a while they attack me, but they know better now.
They know better. They go after you.
I will shoot you.
Eventually, that mountain's going to collapse. We're going to do it.
Are you by the mountain?
We're in a valley surrounded by cliffs.
Let's see where you are. Yeah, keep going north. Keep going north. You're going to get back to the road. You're going to cross the bridge. Go north a bit more. Then you'll start seeing signs of habitation.
Over here, man, they're tearing a wall up over here.
I don't like the road.
Side.
There's zombies by the road.
Trust me. Stay by the road.
Yeah, trust me. Trust us. You'll be able to outrun them.
There's one of them behind the one tower.
Just don't get near them. You'll be fine.
I can't find the road now.
Just go east. West. I was going to say west. East. Go east. I love it. I'm like backseat hiking or something, whatever this is.
Okay, I found the road again.
Okay,
you
back
said
north.
The road's safe?
Well,
nothing safe, but just stick to it. Oh, you're almost to us.
Yeah, you'll be fine. And, you know, you'll find the bridge, cross it, and you'll pass a bit north. On your east, you'll see a lake.
Yeah,
we're on the north. We're on the north bank of that lake.
That's weird. Why the hell did a place like. Oh, okay.
It's not like you're going to get really angry, like, oh, okay. It's like, oh, that makes sense.
I think I see the bridge. It's slowly generating.
Wrong go.
Oh my gosh, okay.
They just don't stop. These things are just brutal, man.
Once you pop, you just can't stop.
Did you guys make the bridge?
Okay.
No, that's naturally generated.
Blocks are getting higher.
What was that?
Okay, so then after the bridge, I go more north?
Yeah, just keep...
You're gonna,
oh, God, I almost fell
what
off.
What you're going to do is, right as you get off the bridge,
right
turn
face.
Right, go to the lake. You're going to find a lake, then follow the shoreline all the way to the north. Okay. At the north part of the lake, that's where we're at.
And then she's going to run to our wall. She's going to run into our wall.
Okay, now there's a makeshift, guys, I made a south kind of, like, walkway that you can walk on to attack the zombies when they're on the lake side.
God, why do you have to be over here? I can't fight you. Aw, oh, man, I'm stuck.
Oh, just sidestep it.
Oh, no.
Is there more?
Like...
Where are these things?
I think they're still in the water.
I killed a whole bunch of them behind the wall here.
Wait. I'm by the lake.
Yeah. Just follow the shoreline.
Follow the shoreline. You know, swim.
Oh, yeah.
Airplane! The plane!
Oh, great. They're all, like, swimming.
That's what I'm saying. Now, I made a walkway up here that we can shoot down on now, at least.
There, I could see you from here. I could see you from where I am.
Oh, there's so many random things. Oh, a castle-looking thing?
Yeah.
That's my section of the base.
Is that a person or a zombie?
That's a zombie. That's a person.
Oh.
We're all up on the wall, so.
I'm not on the wall. I'm down below the wall.
Well, you actually. Uh-oh. This is actually dangerous. Here. Don't.
That's why I'm over here.
Okay, yeah. I am going to go down. No, I can't do that right. All right.
Coming
down.
Out of the water. Oh, he's down. Oh, man, they're in the water.
Oh, yeah, there's a whole bunch
Bring
of them in the water.
Bring her to the far corner.
I will. They're being attracted to this region, so.
All the way over here in the corner, by that tower. That's where you want to be.
Okay.
Oh, I missed. Oh.
And I am going to make a little step here that you can get in temporarily, and then you never want to be on the side of here again.
Though you need to make it more easily accessible, man.
I will. I'm working on that. Okay, now, I'm going to take these...
No, I'm getting in, you jackass!
All right, hold on.
And again, I reiterate the point...
Oh, no, then I dropped it. Okay.
Oh, no.
I just dropped on the wall. Hold on. Brook, I'll be right with you. I got a bunch of stuff for you.
I think I said some things.
All right, come into the tower.
That tower?
Yes. Tower.
Okay. Did they carve into the mountain?
They did most of that.
Yeah.
You take a lot of time in here.
They're kind of hungry. They're, like, really hungry, and they just... And it's like, Delicious stone.
Okay, so right there in that chest, you're going to find a bunch of stuff that you can't open just yet because I'm looking at it. You're going to find armor, weapons, things that you just basic stuff. Take that, but first, before you do anything, this old bed there, grab it, put it in your hot bar at the bottom, select it, and place it on the floor here. That's you're going to be your respawn point, so you absolutely want to make sure that doesn't get destroyed.
The bed.
Yeah.
Yep. Apparently, every time you wake up in this place, you just it turns out it was just a bad dream.
Oh, there's more in here. Oh man. Now they're just walking around in here.
Oh, listen to that loud crunching, everyone. Listen to that loud crunching.
Now, until further notice, or you decide to like make your own place, whatever. This is your spot. Okay.
Okay.
So, when you're in here, keep these doors closed.
Uh-oh! Spiders in the common area. Three spiders. Let's get rid of them.
All right. I'm going to go take care of that. You just make sure your bed's placed, and then you can look at your items and stuff and figure stuff out.
Ah, they spawned a horde. Horde spawning right in the middle of base.
Oh, come on. This is more.
This is insane.
Oh, look at that. Look at the shotgunner.
Oh, now they spawned behind us again. Oh, there's like 15 of them back here. Need wall help. Oh god. They're everywhere. Josh, you built too good of a wall. Now they're all spawning. They are upset behind the wall here.
Oh gosh, yeah.
Like a good 20 of them.
Lay into them, fellows! Fellas! Oh god! Oh god! Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from?
Oh god, what was that?
I got watch yourself, there's one on the wall! There's one on the wall!
I don't think I want to go outside now.
Yeah, don't go outside.
Oh god, it is on the wall!
I just said that, you Nimrod!
Next to me! I'm out! I jumped off the wall.
Oh my god. Cheerleader.
Zombie cheerleader. I don't know what the hell that was.
They're all behind our wall on the. All
right, Brooks. South side. Come to the middle of the base. Just go outside here, and when you leave that place, close the door behind you so your bed doesn't get wrecked.
Okay.
Gotta get my bag.
Back here, brutalizing.
I need to find pants.
Oh gosh.
Oh my god. There's like.
Do I want to come outside?
More.
Yeah, yeah. Like I gotta give you the tour at one point or another. This is as good as any. Yeah, come through that little grove. I'm on the other side.
Oh, they are tearing up the back of this wall. They're upset because I pulled them this way.
Oh, I can't wait till nightfall.
No.
There's a zombie in the building.
Get rid of these things.
What?
Quick.
Yeah, don't worry. I got it. All right. These bird's nests?
Good lord, there's so many of them!
Brooke, but keep an eye for these because you're going to want to make a bow and arrows pretty soon because it's probably your best chance for a weapon. Do not get close to them. Unless you absolutely have to. Over here, I'm going to give you the basic tour. This was the old commons. The commons is a place where anybody can put anything and anybody can take the item.
Watch your left! Watch your left, right! Watch your right, I mean, watch your right! No! No! God!
So over here,
I gave you the wrong direction.
This is the new commons. Any of the chests here, you can put things in that you are not particularly important to you, and you can take anything that you find.
Yeah, auger, baby!
Okay.
Over here,
and cotton.
This is a cooking area. You can use these to cook whenever you want to.
Oh god! What the hell? Not again! No! No! Why?
This is
there's one on the wall again!
Use these to forge. Over here.
Oh god, I see it.
This is the infirmary.
Oh, I just shot out Josh's window by accident.
That's alright. Make sure that whenever you go in and out of the buildings, close the doors behind. Because if you leave the server, it could be problematic. Down here, don't go crazy. We're overusing these, but there's medical supplies in that crate right there.
Oh god, there's so many.
Oh, this is spectacular. I love it. You're trying to explain everything. Meanwhile, we're screaming in panic. Meanwhile, there's just panic screaming everywhere.
Over here, this is the barn. This is where we store the community food. So you can look around and in various boxes, crates, etc. will have there'll be food items and
spiders.
The land claim block you just pulled out. Don't
spiders to the east. Let's get them.
Very important. Anyway, there'll be food in here various times, and you can put food in there for the community as well. Right here, that's Osei's fort. That in the middle there. Jeremy's fort is right there. Justin's fort is over here. And my fort is this huge wall and everything connected to it.
Oh, okay.
Now, over here, where we're killing things.
Mm-hmm. Or failing at it.
Oh, what?
You see this main building right here?
Yeah.
That I'm right next to? That's the bunker. That was the first major defensive building, and you can feel free to go in there for defense. You get in by going over here.
Get that spider.
Jump up on the ladder, and then you can crawl up. Oops. Or fall down.
I've got more coming in from the northeast.
And if you come in here, I'll show you. Close the door. Come down here. These are
day 7 or something here.
Gun ports that you can fire out at from a safe area. Now, I'll tell you right now, if you're on the server alone by some chance and you get attacked and you can't handle it, just log off because they'll destroy this. And we don't want that. In here is the armory.
Oh, God, from behind.
The
thank
supply
God.
Boxes you see here, you can take anything you want.
It's an ambush!
Those are community. But the stuff in the chest and the stuff in the gun safe, that's stuff that I have for sale because I'm the arms trader.
Okay.
So if you want anything there, then just we'll talk and we can trade something.
Nothing to trade right now, so that's not a problem.
All right. Well, you're good to go. Now you can join in the happiness.
No! Run away! Flee!
I would say now.
Oh God! What the hell? Oh God! Ah, hornet! Hornet! Hornet!
Watch out!
Shoot it down!
What's going on? Okay.
Shoot it. Where are you? Where have you gone? What are you? This is not going quite as I planned.